'cause there's a hunger, a longing to escape from the life I live when I'm away. So let's go there, let's make our escape. Come on, let's go there.
Piece to our Danbury High School legacy. After four strenuous years of dedication and discipline that we have placed upon ourselves to reach this point, we are now able to reflect back on our accomplishments and can proudly accept our high school diplomas.
Secretary Carol Schantz, and I asked Mrs. Schantz how she would describe this class. She told me that they're a cohesive.
Lisa Michelle Vakovitz, E. Brent James, Brandon Lee Vandegrift, Nirmila James, Prince J. Argis, Jeffrey L. Jarrow, Armando Daniel Vasquez, Kafka S. Junes, Christina Lynn Fegurano,
when they say his name,
Monica Jimenez, Roger Velasquez, Crystal Lynn John, Christine Marie Ventura, Alan William Johnson, Rachel Gloria Vieira, Sarah Johnson, Elizabeth Victoria Villani, Zach Johnson, Michelle Elaine Vinchowski, Michelle Lynn Jowdy, Colleen Marie Wall, Janelle Doris Judd, Wen John Annie Wong, Joanne Kang, Christopher Warfield, Manish Dinesh Kantawala, Kevin Tenek Waterman, Rita Suresh Kapadia, Tanya Watson, Danny Keough, Danielle Lynn Webb, Andrea Lynn Kawaja, Patrick White, Shanan Nang Kuth, Daniel Nolan Wicks, Bridget Kathleen Kilcourse, Robin Wicks, Mark Daniel Kimball, James Willett, Matthew Joseph Kimmel,
Peter Thomas Wixon,
Andrew Kolwitz,
Kelly Ann Wolfarth,
Jared Jonathan Kramer,
Jean Francis Wolf,
Jan Kuklinski,
Kelly Suzanne Wolf,
Natalia Merritt Krzyzaka,
Colin Matthew Wood,
Liakina Key,
Satya M. Yamana,
Ramon Lavoy III,
Isabel Carmen Noah,
Melissa Ray Lahoud,
Elise Monique Young,
Felicia Lamb,
Anna Lucia Yunga,
Jessica Elizabeth Langton,
Jose Ronaldo Yunga,
Joseph Laporta,
Denise Zambrano,
Thomas Paul Larkin,
Megan Patricia Savroy, Jin Sang Chang, Elena Anna Maria Meschner, foreign exchange student from Germany.
All the success and joy that life has to offer. Have a great evening and a very relaxing summer. And now the word you have all been waiting for. Congratulations, you are now graduates of Danbury High School.